Hello everyone, myself is C.L. Rathod, Assistant Professor, Department of Mechanical Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today we are going to start a new topic, that is orthographic projections of simple object. At the end of this lecture, student will be able to draw the orthographic projections of simple objects. So this is the object which is selected for this our video lecture. So here, draw the orthographic view of the given drawing. That is front view and top view. We are going to interested to draw the top view and front view of the given objects. So this is the object which we are going to select it. And here we are seeing from the x direction. So from this one, we are going to draw the front view. When we see from the front view, the complete block of 15 by 100 mm is visible. So I am going to hatch this one. So 15 by 100 block, complete block will visible when we see from the front view, and this block is visible. So this complete block is visible. Its height is, you can see here, its base is 100 mm, and height is here we can consider here is 15 plus 35. So 15 plus 35, it means 60 mm is the height. So we're going to consider this 100 by 50 mm. So we are, in order to draw this one, we require the reference line. So here we are going to consider the two reference, one reference line, that is so this is the x and another one is xy line we are going to consider here. So this is the xy line, x1 and y1. And now when we see from the front view in the x direction, we are going to see that this 100 by 15 block is visible. So I am going to take 100 by 15 block. So I am going to consider 15 mm from this side and 15 mm from this side, and I am going to complete this 100 by 15 mm block. And here when we see from the front side, its base, from this base is 35 mm is given. So from this I am going to consider 35 mm. This is the 35 mm this side, and its total length is 10 plus 50 mm we are going to consider here. So for that one, we are going to take 10 mm from this, and then 30 mm from this, and then another 10 mm. So I am going to consider this 10 mm. So for that, I am going to draw this block of 10 by 35, here also 10 by 35 on both sides. And I am going to complete this block of 10 by 35, 10 by 35 height. And when we see from the front view, this curved shape is visible. So for that, we are going to take 30 of, divide this to is 15 mm, we are going to consider here. And I am going to place this our compass here, and I am going to completely draw the our circular portion, this one. So when we see from the front view, you can see here, this portion is visible, this 15 by 100 mm and 35 by 50 mm block is visible when we see from the x direction. So now pause the video and think that which portion is not visible when we see from the front view. I hope you have understood that when we see from the front view, you can see here, one circular hole is given, its diameter is given 20 mm, and from this to length is given 25 mm. From this end, we are going to consider the 25 mm. So I am going to take this, from this I am going to take 25 mm. So here, and I am going to draw the one axis line. So from this one, I am going to draw the one axis line. So on that one, we are going to draw this object of circular hole is 20 mm. So I am going to consider 10 mm both side its length, this side 10 mm and this side 10 mm, and when we see from the front view it is not visible completely. So for that I am going to represent this as dotted line. And when we see from the front view, so this rectangular shape sliding block is visible and its length is 20 mm from this corner. So I am going to take 20 mm from this one. So here I am going to consider this 20 mm and I am going to draw this sliding block of 10 by height of 35 mm. So now when we see from the front view, whatever the things which is visible we have drawn. So now we are going to dimension the things, all the dimensions here. So its base is 100 mm. So this is the 100 mm. We have to draw the block of 100 mm by 15 mm, and its height is given 15 mm. So I have to draw this 15 mm, and its length is given, its vertical length is given, that is 10 and 30 mm block. So this is the 10 mm, this is the 30 mm block is given, and another is 10 mm. Now we are going to draw the top view. So for that one we require the projectors. From all the corners we are going to draw the projectors. So all the draw the projectors of all the edges. So from this also we have to project this one. Now when we see from the top, you are going to visible this complete block and this sliding edge and this complete hole. Now and this also you are going to visible when we see from the top view. So now its base is given, that is 100 mm. So this is the 100 mm we are going to consider here, and the radius is given is 25. So it means its diameter is 50 mm. So we are going to consider the 50 mm both side here, and we are going to complete the plan of 100 by 50 mm. And now you can see here this diameter is given 50 mm and radius is 25 mm. So I am going to divide this, half of this one is 25, and then I am going to draw the one center line. Now after keeping this as here center, so draw this chord shape. And now so you can see here when we see from the top view, this hole is complete hole is visible. So for that we have to draw this complete hole. So this complete hole is visible now. Now when we see from the top, this block is visible, this block is visible. So for that, so its length is given 15 mm. From this 15 mm I am going to leave from this 15 mm, then I am going to draw this block of 10 by 15 and I am going to complete this block and this block. And when we see from the top, this sliding edge is visible. So this sliding block is visible and its length is 10 mm is given. So I am going to measure this 10 mm from this, and I am going to draw up to the projector. So this is the projector, up to this I am going to draw. So this is how we are going to complete the top view of the given object. So this is the reference I have taken for this video lecture, that is Engineering Graphics by Sri Thakur and Dinesh Singh, Mahalakshmi Publication House. Thank you.